Hello everyone, at the end of episode 57, Yoon Sol was caught by the police. She was determined to be the cause of the fire in the cabin. Sadness comes to Yoon Sol endlessly. After she lost her father, she too was in jail to pay for a crime she didn't commit. In the preview episode 58, Chi Won is satisfied with his work. He has succeeded in killing Yi Chang. There is no longer anyone by Yi Chang's side. Jung Im is dying and Yoon Sol is in jail. In this preview, Mi Gang Seok, she doesn't want to believe and doesn't want to hear about Yi Chang's death. She had tried to be enthusiastic and cheerful so that Yi Chang would be fine. But in the end, she still lost Yi Chang. Her life will be more and more miserable. Meanwhile, Yoon Sol is locked up in prison. She asks Sena to tell the truth to the police. She tells Sena that she is innocent. But Sena doesn't want to help Yoon Sol. She actually said that she gets goosebumps when she sees Yoon Sol. She pretends to be afraid of Yoon Sol because Yoon Sol is a murderer. And at the end of this preview, Jinwoo asks Sena to be a witness. Jinwoo wants to release Yoon Sol from prison. It seems Sena doesn't want to help Yoon Sol. If she helps Yoon Sol, she will be the one in jail. Okay everyone, that's the preview this time and thank you for watching my video.